fiber to affect your connection on radio, live and citywide. I screwed this one up earlier, so let's do it again to Melissa and Lisa from Blanca, Letty and Gracie. The message is happy birthday to the twins. There we go. To Valerie from your family in Aledo, to Brian from Lapta, to Crystal from Brady, to Karen from Joe in Dallas. What's up with you guys? To Amanda from Angela, to Jaylee from your best friend, to Carl from Patrick, to Andy from Renee, to Pamela from John with Love. Hello.
What
do you want? This is the affection connection. I assume you must be in love, right?
No.
Well, come on.
I'm not in love, but I am sexually active.
Well, that's always good, huh? Okay, well, give me some sexual news then.
Okay, me and my guy, we were getting it on.
Yeah.
And I said, ow! And he looked at me and he was like, ooh, baby, you've never made that noise before. I said, well, I never got a cramp in my leg before.
So it had nothing to do with him, huh?
No. He had that look of disappointment on his face, but you know, if you ain't got it, you just ain't got it.
Baby, there's something I think you should know.
Baby,
I don't think I'll be needing you anymore.
FM is Power 95.
With a winner every hour, over $25,000 in prizes. More details coming soon, plus the affection connection on the radio right now. To Pete from Christy with Love, to Lori from Bruce at Lancaster, to Casey from Bobby, he loves you, wants to see you real soon, and to Robert from Sherry with Love, he's sorry and he wants you back, okay? Stand by the top 9 and 9 on the way, 9 o'clock.
Love, baby, love!
This Friday night, Dance and Power 95. We're going to send two lucky urban anglers to the Eastern Seashore.
Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
An ocean of music awaits you. Round trip airfare for two from Fish Dance, TWA, and Power 95.
It happens at Fish Dance.
Dive in at 8 p.m. and get wet with 95 cent drinks till 10.
Then
Power 95's Billy Burke arrives as your captain for the evening.
The first 195 people through the door get to register for the Fort Lauderdale trip.
To be personally given away by Billy Burke at midnight.
You must be present to win.
That's the only way to win.
Plus,
everyone can nibble on free Power 95 bait trolling through the Greenville Avenue waters at Fish Dance.
Fish Dance.
Round trip airfare to Fort Lauderdale from Fish Dance, TWA, and Power 95.
21 and over.
The power returns to 3606 Greenville Avenue.
This Friday.
Just look for James Brown and get down.
From Universal Pictures, who brings you the new comedy Pure Luck, starring Martin Short and Danny Glover, comes Great Moments in the History of Bad Luck. In 1762, Benjamin Franklin finds his missing house key attached to a kite string.
Here it is. I found it.
In 1912, Wilbur McTavish finally takes his wife on a cruise.
Wilbur, this ship is so huge.
That's why they call it the Titanic, dear.
And in 1991, Martin Short takes one small step for mankind.
Ah!
Oh. Martin Short is Eugene Proctor, the unluckiest man alive.
It's a beat. Don't move.
And Danny Glover is lucky to be alive.
Don't shoot! Don't.
Pure Luck. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested. Starts tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
And for up-to-the-date movie information, call the Power 95 movie phone at 444-FILM.
Live via satellite from New York, Hollywood, and wherever you are, it's the Hit Line every single Sunday night. Hi, this is Elvis Duran.
And I'm Wendy, and we always directly connect you with music's hottest stars. And this Sunday night is no exception. Young MC will be here with us.
The Hit Line live Sunday night. You gotta check it out.
Hit Line USA on Power 95.
Clock with JoJo on the radio, kicking off another power play of back-to-back hits with the KLF and 3 a.m. Eternal on Power 95.
Yeah.
KLF is gonna rock you up.
Power 95 with JoJo on the radio. The affection connection still going on. Got Jessica in Arlington on the line. She wants to say something to you, Nick. Go ahead, Jessica.
Nick, I'm sorry, baby.
And you'll never, ever do it again, right?
I'll never, ever do it again.
I'll have to slap you silly, right?
Yeah.
Check this out. Sushi and the Banshees. It's called Kiss Them For Me. First and fresh at Power 95.
And now, the original Top 9 at 9. On KHYI, Arlington-Fort Worth, Dallas, the new Power 95.
All right, man, Top 9 at 9 is on the radio, brought to you by Pepsi, so chill out and check out the countdown, okay? Number 9, a brand new song by Extreme. Call Wholehearted, first and fresh, Power 95.
Christy from Plano, the number 8 song is by High Five on Power 95.
The original Top 99 going down, brought to you by Pepsi. JoJo on the radio, guest DJ, 787-1095. Talking to who now here?
Tracy Harris.
Where you from, Tracy?
Lakeview.
Okay, give me number 7, live on the radio.
Do anything.
On the original Top 99 station, which is...
Power 95.
Just can't get enough. Power 95. JoJo right in the night. The original Top 99 is on the radio. Talking the original, live and citywide. Brought to you by Pepsi. It's number 6. These guys coming to town real soon. Nelson, Only Time Will Tell, exclusively Power 95. JoJo on the radio, the original Top 9 to 9 is going on. Looking for some serious guest DJs. 787-1095, you know, and who are you?
It's Leroy with an attitude, JoJo.
Woo! Leroy with an attitude. What's shaking, man? What's going on?
Oh, nothing. Just got off Church's.
You got off from Church's Fried Chicken. You got off work. How'd it go tonight at work, man?
Oh, boy. Yesterday, Mama stuck my head in the grill.
Your mama stuck your head to grill.
Yeah, crazy woman.
Oh, man. What's the problem, man? Hey, give me number 5 live on the radio, Leroy.
Yo, it's things that make me go home.
I was in the crib, sitting by the fireplace, drinking cocoa on the basket rug. Doorbell rang. Who could it be? Thought to myself, then started to shrug. Got to the door. Ding dong. Who is it? My girl's best friend had paid me a visit. Fly as can be, tight dressed and all. She knew that I was faithful and really didn't have to go. I tried to chill. She made the move. Now I know my girlfriend wouldn't approve. I didn't realize my girl was setting me up. Yo, my girlfriend didn't trust me. No. Yup, but she lost control. I wouldn't take the bait. I said, chill, baby, baby, chill, baby, baby, wait. My girl bust in, caught us creating the boom. She says,
girlfriend.
The brother that can trample, ruin your life, sleep with your wife, watch your behind. There was a friend of mine named Jay, would come over late at night to say, hey, I watch your fight, I thought it was...